It's 9:55, and I got this in my hand. Maybe you'll understand it and read it. Anyway, I've put myself out there on this chat site, AsianDate.com. And I've gotten a couple of messages like that, the one I just showed you. And I personally wouldn't mind answering each one, whether it's to rent, be a rental boyfriend, be a personal guy, and getting paid for it. Help somebody else settle here, and even having a child to